So good morning, everybody. Everybody's here, or you want me to wait for some more time for your friends? Yes, St. Peter Sania Karabu, 9th class, raised hand. Yes, ask me what happened. See, I have given you the liberty to unmute yourself, but make sure the moment I ask you a question, you can unmute yourself and answer me. But after you're done with your answer, please mute yourself, you know, so that we do not go into some disturbance. Please. Okay. Ma'am, it is coming. Host is not allowing to unmute. Okay, wait. I'll just adjust the things. Now try now. You can try it. Like, you can unmute yourself and unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, Anushka, yes, ma'am, it is coming. Now everyone is able to do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Please make sure that you keep, whenever I don't ask you any questions, please make sure that you keep your yourself mute, okay? So everyone has done the experiment which I had asked you to do, the homework. Rims, Anushka, have you done? Rims, Anushka, did you do the homework which I asked you to do? The activity
one. Ma'am, yesterday I didn't attend a class, ma'am.
No, yesterday the class was this not class. There. It was
not, ma'am. Day before yesterday you told me because of network issues I didn't attend.
Okay, no problem. Sonali Jadhav, tell me, did you do the homework, activity 1.1, which is on the page number 1 of the science test book?
Ma'am, I didn't saw.
You didn't see? Okay. Arims Abhishek, did you do?
The test book? No.
You don't have test book?
Yes, ma'am. No, I have. Not, ma'am.
You don't have test book?
Yes, ma'am, not have.
Okay, I'll do one thing. I'll send everyone the PDF of the test book. Okay, is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
yes, ma'am.
So whoever doesn't have any test book, please do not go out in search of test book. I'll send you the PDF of this test book, okay? So that you will easily, yes. You know, you can refer it whenever I say something to you. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Rims, ma'am. Aishwarya Pujari, tell me whether you did the experiment or no.
No, ma'am. That's not in the class, ma'am. Because of the network issue, it is disconnected.
Okay, no problem. Okay, there is a solution to the network issues also. We can send you the recorded videos. And if it is like the test book thing, I'll send you this thing. I'll send you the PDF of this test book. You can refer there. Okay, and there is also now app has come that you can refer automatically to the all the chapters in the test book. Okay, so basically who have not attended the class, I just want to just go we'll just go through what we have learned in last class. Okay, Rims, Kiran, M Chocolate, do you remember what we studied in the last class?
Yes, ma'am.
What we studied, Kiran?
About matter, ma'am.
Okay. So whatever we see around is called matter. Okay. You can say any object we see around is called matter. Okay. See, if it is like your phone only, it's a matter. Okay. It's object, right? So eventually it becomes a matter. The headphones you all are using, then the home in which you are sitting, the house in which you are sitting, the books which you are using, is everything nothing but objects. And in the formal way, if we say it in science kind of thing, we say it as a matter. Okay. Yes, Aishwarya Chocolate, what happened?
No, ma'am, it became by mistake.
Okay, no problem. See, whatever it is, whatever question answers you have, let me tell you first only. We'll finish off the session first. I'll explain you. Then I'll give you 5 to 10 minutes at the end of the session to ask me the questions, okay? There you can clear out your doubts and all. So we'll just revise some things, okay? Now, see, now we breathe. We don't see air, but we breathe, right? We feel air. So it's a matter. Okay, who has not attended the class? I'm just giving them a glance of what we have learned in the last class. So stones are a matter because, you know, it's an object. Then clouds, it's a matter. Then plants, the pots, the soil, everything is a matter. Okay, then the sand, it's very small, right? We see sand, it's very small, but it's a matter. Then the eatery things, the fruits, vegetables, everything is a matter. Then the animals, okay, the animals and us, the human beings also are a matter, okay? Then the you see the sky in this, you see stars, you even that is a matter. Even a drop of a water, okay, see here, the drop of a water also is a matter, okay? Everyone is well versed with it, that everything, whatever you see or around you is a matter. Okay, so there are the large numbers of things around us which we see and feel. So do you agree that there are many things which we see and feel? See, now air is very transparent. We cannot see air. But do we feel the air when we breathe? When there is a storm, that then we feel the air pressure? Rims Pratik, do you agree with me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so are you guys understanding what I'm telling you? Because it's very important that you guys have to understand. I mean, you guys to understand what I'm teaching you. Do you understand? See, it's okay if you don't understand. Say it, no problem. I'll teach you again. But do not stay in a confused or doubtful situation. Okay, I have no problem. Yeah, Darakshani, PKMN, raise your hand. What happened? Tell me. Who is raising their hands? Please. Tell me what happened. Okay, Akshay, can you tell me, are you guys understanding what I'm telling you? Darshani, yeah, ask me what happened. And Jasmine Makandar also. Yeah, tell.
It's by mistake.
Okay. Both by mistake?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Jasmine, are you understanding what I'm teaching you?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you clear with some things, whatever is going on?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Girls and boys, if you are doubtful or if you have any doubts, please say no. Like, if you have not understood, please say no. Please feel free to say no, okay? If you have not understood. So that I can explain you once again. I don't want you to go in a confused state, okay? We'll start with the basic, very basic. I'm not jumping into very complicated or complex thing, okay? We're starting with a very basic thing. Okay, so whatever I see is air, whatever I feel is air. So I'll give you an example. Have everyone seen a balloon? This balloon?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so if you want to blow a balloon, that when you want to make it large and large, you fill air into it. So that's the reason it becomes, it expands its shape. Right? So what we conclude by it, that air is present and air actually is around us.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Okay. So now I want to say that if you go to a library, you see the library. See, if you
take yes, ma'am.
From your
yes, ma'am.
Space in the library. Okay, so it creates space, and that's the reason. What do you mean by that? That books need space to be anywhere, right? So the space which is needed by a book or any object. See, any object needs a space. Okay, so that is called volume. Okay, and when you pick up the book, you feel some weight, right? If you pick up anything, you feel weight. If you go to a shop that you need 1 kg of 1 kg of dal, so do you feel the weight of 1 kg? Is it right?
Yes, ma'am.
So
yes, ma'am.
It is nothing
yes,
but the mass.
Yes, ma'am.
The mass of the object. Okay. Saint Peter's, Tanvi, can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm telling you? Okay, fine. Okay, so I told you that any matter needs space. So can you see a parking lot where a car needs, see, a car is basically a matter. Whatever matter it is, you need space. So can you see a car needs space to park? See here, even if you have a bicycle, a car or a motorcycle, two-wheeler, you need space to park at your area, right? You need space, right? Rims, Sachin?
Yes, ma'am.
You need space to park your bike or you park it anywhere?
Chala ilina.
Rims, Pratik? If you have yes, a cycle, ma'am. If you have a cycle, you need space to park it, like open space to park it, or you'll park it anywhere and go? Tell me.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay. Rims, Kiran, if you have a car, if you want to park it somewhere, will you need space or you'll park it anywhere and go?
Ma'am, we'll want a space, ma'am.
You know, you want the space, na? Even if you want to keep a box of something, a box somewhere, you need space to keep it, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so what do you mean by this? That everything, any object whichever is there, everything that occupies space, that means everything which needs space and has mass, you know, the weight, the kind of weight, you know. Now, if I ask you, what is your weight? You will say, my weight is, ma'am, 50 kgs. So, you know, there is a weight in your thing, right? There's a weight and you need space. Okay, so whatever needs yes, space ma'am. Or needs space and have weight or mass, it's nothing but matter. Okay, everyone is clear with it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice. So now I'll show you something. Now we are, see, basically matters are actually concluded, can be described by their physical properties and chemical properties. Okay, so right now we'll shift on to, you know, types of classification, physical properties and chemical properties. So right now we'll go to physical nature of the matter. Okay, matter. Okay, so you can say it as, you know, if this is an object, just a minute, if this is an object, can you see what I'm drawing?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Wait. Okay. So, see, now imagine that. So, imagine that this is kind of a car. Imagine this is my car or any object. Okay. This is my object. Can everyone feel that it's my object? Anything like yes, book ma'am. And all?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
yes,
this is ma'am. Very, very of my object. It's a matter. Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Matter. This is my matter. Okay.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
In this, there are some small, small things. Okay. And these are nothing but called particles. Okay.
Yes.
Matter.
Yes, ma'am.
See, this is my matter. Yes, ma'am. The outer part, it's a my matter. But how matter is made inside, there should be something, right, to make up the matter. So these are small things in the matter, okay? These are particles. So the small things present in the matter are called particles, okay? See this, particles. And they're very closely packed. Understood? Or you want me to make you understand once more?
No, ma'am.
Understood,
no,
ma'am. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Understood. Yes, ma'am.
Even if you see your body, there are many small things on a body, okay, which make your body. It's not just one thing. Understood? Now I'll show you something, okay? Would you like to see something?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, I'll show you. Wait.
The spaces between the particles of matter can.
Can everyone hear?
Yes, ma'am. Here.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Be sure by performing an activity. For this, we need water, a 250 ml beaker, tablespoon, salt, and a glass rod. Now, let us proceed. Take a 250 ml beaker and add 100 ml water to it. Now add a tablespoon of salt into it. With the help of a glass rod, we will now stir the solution. When all the salt is dissolved, we get a salt solution. Let us now look at the level of salt solution in the beaker. We find that the level of salt solution in the beaker is at the same mark where the water level was initially in the beaker. This means that on dissolving the salt in 100 milliliter water, the volume of water did not increase. Thus, this activity tells us that the particles of water have spaces between them and the particles of salt fit in these spaces.
So did everyone get it? What it is?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone knows what is salt and water?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what is salt? Anyone tell me what is salt?
It is sodium chloride.
Okay. Anyone else?
Salt are particles.
In a usual language, your own language, tell me, where do you use it?
For cooking.
Yes, very nice.
Ma'am, we use in electricity also.
You use it in electricity also?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. And how do you use it in electricity? Tell me.
Ma'am, when that wire is putting in down of the ground, no, that time we'll be using.
Okay, I don't know about this, but I'll come back to this, okay? Because I don't have any this kind of knowledge. What it is? You put salt into the?
While earthing, ma'am.
Earthing.
Okay. About earthing you're talking. Okay. Okay, I thought something different here. Okay, fine. No problem. So, here we have come. Now, we have to see that. Can you all hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so physical nature of matter. Okay, so now here we see that, you know, I told you that there is a space between them. Just a minute, I'll just show you.
Yes, ma'am.
So if you see, if I told you that, see, this is a matter. Okay. This is a matter, and these are the particles in between them.
Yes, ma'am.
In that you have particles, and then there is a space between them.
Yes, ma'am.
There is a space between them, right? So consider this as water. Okay, there is a water here. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
And when you have water, you add salt into it. Okay, see, water is here. Okay, can you see the molecules of what the particles of water? See here?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
Water is there, but yes, water is made of particles. Okay? So, yes, can you see the particles over here? And then you have space in between them. Beside particles, you do not see the circular thing everywhere. So, you have space in between them. See, the particles are here. So, you have space in between them. And then when you add salt, see here, salt. Can you see the salt?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
yes, ma'am.
When you see the salt, when you add the salt, you mix it. You mix it. See, the level is, the level here is here. Okay? And then you mix it. You mix it, right? The level is same. Why? Can anyone tell me why the level is same?
Because this
man, because
salt,
the salt
getting
into spaces between the particles.
Just
of
a minute, I'll ask
water.
Everyone. Wait. Yes, Jasmine, tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me what? Why the level is same?
Yes, salt.
Yes. Yes, Jasmine, tell me. Okay, Samanvita, tell me.
Ma'am, because the water particles have the space between them and the salt particles fit in them.
Oh, yes. Very nice, St. Peter Sanmarthi. See, here the particle, see the particles are there and they have space in between the water. What happens when you stir, when you just take it around, what happens? These salt particles get into the spaces of water. Okay, can you see? It's getting mixed. So what they do? They occupy the space which is in between in the water. Okay, where the particles are not present. Understood, everyone? So
yes,
what
ma'am.
You say that matter is made up of particles. Okay, see here the matter. So whenever the thing is, there is no increase in the level of water, then you say that the other particle like the solute gets dissolved in the solvent and it occupies the space in between them. Understood, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So when
yes,
we dissolve salt
yes,
in water,
ma'am.
The particles
yes,
of salt get into
yes,
the spaces
ma'am.
Between the particles of water. Has everyone understood?
Yes,
so that the particles do not take it so long. I understand one go. Okay. So I hope you have understood.
Yes,
not yawn on the.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now we have to see how small are the particles of the matter. For that, I'll show you a video. Okay. Or.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Who said the earthing thing? Earthing that you use sodium chloride in earthing? Who said it?
Ma'am, I.
Who? Sonali Father. Very good. Very good. That you have used that thing, you also. Okay? Very good. Who is laughing? Who is laughing? It's not a joke. You should really compliment, applaud her for that. That she has really thought about earthing and then she has told about you. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Good, Sonali.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. I'll share something. See, basically here we will be using potassium crystals, okay? So I just want you to show what are crystals. These are crystals, everyone agrees? The crystals look like this, okay? The crystals actually
yes,
look
ma'am.
Like this, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, if you want to see potassium crystals, it looks like this, okay? They are violet in color and they are crystals. They are shining kind of thing, right? So they are called crystals and they are violet in color, so... Whenever you want to identify potassium permanganate, then just know that the color is violet. Okay? See you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So here it is.
Everything that you see around you is called matter. Matter is made up of tiny particles. Do you know how tiny these particles are? For example, how many sugar particles are present in a single grain of sugar? The answer is coming up in this video. We'll explore the
Students, we are running out of time. I just have like 9 minutes to complete the meeting. We'll see this video in next class, okay? Till then, I'll just show you some other things.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we'll go back to that video again because it really needs time. So, till then, I'll explain all things and then I'll clear your doubts, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Can you see anything?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see anything? No?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So, how small are these particles of the matter? See, take a glass of water. Please mute yourself. Okay. So, take a glass of water. Okay. And just a drop of a potassium permanganate. See, I told you, right? Potassium permanganate looks like the color of the potassium permanganate is violet. Okay. So, see here, we just give a drop of potassium permanganate in the, consider this as, you know, 100 ml of water, okay? Do you understand this? I'll just write it.
Yes, ma'am.
This is 100 ml of water, okay? Here, okay? And a drop of potassium permanganate. Okay? And when it goes, drops, then it spreads, right? Can you see the color how we get? It mixes all around the water. Do you agree?
Yes, ma'am.
So
yes,
ma'am. A drop of a water.
Yes, ma'am.
A drop of a potassium magnate. Don't you think it has many particles in between them? Many particles? Like the drop is just so small, and do you consider that again many smaller particles in them? That's the reason it has spread all along the glass. Like many small particles, so only it has spread all along the glass, right? If it would be one matter, like just it not had nothing in them, will you like if we drop a stone, okay, in this? Don't you think, will it spread all around? Will it spell?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. Right?
No, ma'am.
So, what do you think that these, a drop of a potassium permanganate has many smaller particles, okay? Many smaller particles, and then it spreads all along the water, okay? Understood, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
And it,
yes, ma'am.
Tell me
yes,
why ma'am. We have used potassium permanganate. Can anyone tell me?
Because changing the color.
Yes. Very good. Who is that? Who said that? Changing the color?
I'm Pratik.
Pratik. Very good, Pratik. Very good. So, see, basically we need colorful chemical to identify what happens with another thing, right? So that's the reason if water is colorless, we have to take something which has color, right? To identify what goes with that, right? So that's the reason we have taken potassium permanganate to identify how small are the particles and how well they mix up in the water, okay? So anyone has any doubt? I just have 5 minutes. Anyone has any doubt in today's class? See, we have done two experiments from your textbook. Activity 1.1 and activity 1.2. These are the two physical natures of the matter. Okay? And further we'll study more. And I want to give you an example of this. We'll see this video in next class for this potassium permanganate. I have one more example for you to give. When you... If you're at home and when you just mix a drop of Dettol in a bucket of, you know, water, can you just feel the smell? Do you feel the smell of the Dettol?
Yes, ma'am.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Feel the smell of the, you know, the smell of the Dettol, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you think that it can be also felt?
Yes, ma'am.
That means we feel the air, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Very nice.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So, anyone has any doubt in this?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No?
No, ma'am.
Is everyone?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You want me to send the textbook there, Peter?
Yes, ma'am.
Anyone else? Okay, Cayman, Veena. Yes, yes, Veena. Ask me anything. Ask me what happened. Any doubt? Veena? Veena, you have raised your hand. You can ask me what you want to ask. Veena? Okay. Nandita, did you understand today's both the experiments?
Yes, ma'am.
The second one, we'll do it again in the next class. Okay? We'll see the video of it.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Anyone else has any doubt?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Is everyone sure?
Yes, ma'am.
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 So, do I have class tomorrow?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you
yes,
understanding ma'am. Whatever I'm teaching you? Please, if you're not understanding, and tell me, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, please ma'am. Ask me if I have any doubts.
No, ma'am.
Idle, okay? Please mute yourself. Okay. So I'll see you in the next class. That is, I have tomorrow. We'll further study. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Chalo then. Till then. Bye.
Okay,
have a
ma'am.
Nice day. And
go okay,
out. Okay?
Yes,
thank you, ma'am.
Okay, chalo. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye,
ma'am.
Bye, bye,
ma'am.
Bye, bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Your
ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Do not create like this. Do not make sounds like this. I'm
ma'am.
Telling you. Yes?
Ma'am, we don't have your number, ma'am. How we will send, ma'am?
You'll get it. Don't worry. You'll get yes. it. Okay, don't worry. You'll get it. Yeah, and also St. Peter's Tanvi has said, and also when we mix Dettol of water, the color of the water changes bit white. Yes. Very white, okay? Very light. It's actually visible, the color of change of the water when we mix the Dettol. But at any time, you just put it in the water, you see a kind of whitish the moment you put it for the first time. And then when you mix it, the color goes off. Okay? Okay, chalo. Bye.
Shreyas. Bye, ma'am.